Check this shit. La Muerto's got no skin.
We need to go, like now. That gate won't last long.
I told you we were better off on our own.
Right. The woods were way better than an army base stocked with food. There's brainless in here. How'd they get inside?
Maybe that's why there's nobody here.
What the? Where'd everybody go?
Looks like they left in a hurry, too.
Look around. I'm trying to find you a better weapon.
Check out these notes. You know, I'd write one for you if you got lost.
Why am I the one who's gonna get lost?
Okay, you can write one for me then.
Whatever. Thanks for fantasizing about me going MIA.
Let's just keep moving.
Talon, I don't need to remember that name. Now we're going to have a little fight here. Toothpaste pinatas. Shiver and shiver shish.
What the hell is this place?
The last stand for bureaucracy?
Locked up. Just like that Muerto we saw outside the gate.
It bit me. I hate that.
We both had worse.
Yeah, but it bit her. Here's the problem.
This place had more rules than high school.
Kinda had to, because people get bit like Mika.
This bite is really itching.
I'm sorry. I'll be faster next time.
She's gonna die, my friend.
Dios mío. What the f*** is all this?
Oh, barf.
Oh, pretty dirty. Search here.
I feel it and burning up. Seriously, this is bad.
I'm out of meds, but I'll find you something. Don't worry. This is useful, but it won't do anything for that fever.
Didn't we just leave this party?
We can make it. Just keep quiet.
Thanks, bro.
Get to the ladder!
Come on, let's go, let's go!
What the fuck out? Oh, there we go. Yeah, speed it up.
Wait, what are you doing here? The last evac trucks left days ago.
My girl heard the army ran these camps. Where is everybody?
Orders came in to close these camps down and move on. No more army, my man. Not here. Just a few of us dumb enough to stay behind. Only me and the doc survived.
Ah, doc.
Hey, not an exaggeration. My brain is on fire.
Oh, tell me what bit her.
Was this real nasty? All covered in blood? What's wrong?
This is bad. Real bad. You need serious help. The doc should still be down at the S&B. Tell her I sent you.
What the? No. Go the other way. What the? There we go. You gotta understand these controls. They're just throwing.
Where did you two come from? I thought civilians had been gone for days. Still trying to be. Was your friend bitten?
That's my girl. It was a zombie with blood on the outside.
I'm so sorry. You should come with me.
My girl.
Oh God. That's what bit me, one of those things.
It's called blood plague. It's very contagious, and it doesn't take long to do its job.
What do you mean? That's gonna happen to me?
Not as long as I'm around. Hey, I could use your help.
Of course you could.
Take your flashlight, go in there and look for a sample case. I need you to bring it to me.
Okay.
Before I lost my team, we were learning all we could about blood plague. We developed a cure. But it only works if you use it soon after infection. The army took our lab when they left, but they didn't get everything. Did you find it? No cure? Not good. I'll need an infirmary to culture a new dose.
Hey, Doc, it's checkout time. Ah! Zeds are swarming the perimeter. Plague zombies, too. I know you want to save Amari, but it's not for us to bounce.
Amari's the reason we have a treatment.
Exactly. Don't let that legacy die here. Other survivors are gonna need your help. Like her.
Okay. But I can't just leave. Not like this.
Do what you need to. But make it fast.
I'm sorry to ask this, but I need your help.
Of course you do.
I'm going to save your girlfriend if I can. Because no one deserves what happened to Amari. But I don't have the strength to end things.
May God watch over you.
I know I have a hard time letting people take care of me. For what it's worth, I'm glad we're together.
Don't worry. I ain't doing the apocalypse without you.
Thank you for doing what I couldn't.
We gotta decide something before we go.
Oh yeah? What we gotta decide? Three towns near here, one's up the foothills, others out on the plateau, and the last one is down in the valley. That's a plateau.
Agree. I'm riding shotgun. I hope your driving is good.
About to find out.
No more army, huh? So, how do we survive now?
Hey, come on. As long as we're together, we can make it through anything.